Hello and the greetings from Iceland. Today's update includes news that I expected later that the Met Office was elevating the risk level by Svartsengi and Grindavík, and we expect the next eruption to start anytime now, or at least within the next 2 or 3 weeks, and perhaps within the town itself. This fracture here in the ground, it has actually been getting wider, and it was reported recently that smoke or steam was coming up from it. I have, however, seen that occur before, so I don't think there is a reason to make a big deal out of it now. This is the same spot where some mighty steam explosions occurred when the magma hit groundwater, but there are indications that this fracture lines up with the fissure that erupted on January 13th, almost within the town. So I've been asking myself, is this the reason why the Met Office believes that the next eruption will take place further south or almost within the town? And this is actually a quite bold statement from them, I must say. And the Met Office is usually very careful. But when I listen to other voices, Professor Þorvaldur Þórðarson, he doesn't want to go as far as the Met Office, but he has stated though that the next eruption might come up close to the fissure that opened up in January and burned down 3 houses. But he also mentions the statistics, 10,000 years of volcanism, and we have never seen an eruption within the town itself. So he is not of the opinion that eruptions can occur so far south. And we have another troublemaking scientist bugging the Met Office every now and then, and that is Haraldur Sigurðsson, volcanologist and geochemist. He has been expecting this chapter to come to an end and pointed out in last week that the magma influx has decreased significantly during the last few days. But it did increase again after his statement. But GPS data points, they have not been in a straight line recently, like usually. But as for Professor Þórðarson, who has been backing Haraldur up, he was saying last week that it's 50-50 if it's going to erupt. But today, he was saying that the next eruption might be the last one. So there we have it. It is of course not for me to say who is wrong or who is right. But it is indisputable that the influx of magma is not as constant as it has been. So something is changing, but if it's permanent, it's impossible to say. And we also know for a fact that magma has not been detected under the town, like with thermal cameras. But I see no reason to doubt that the Met Office is getting the big picture, or eruption number 9 soon, although I'm not sure if it's going to be as soon as they believe. The interval between eruptions has been getting longer, and there has been very low seismic activity by the dike that will likely feed the eruption. And I find it very unlikely that an eruption will occur within the town, judging from history. But this is just my uneducated guess, and as always, it's not my goal to make accurate predictions, but it's quite okay to speculate. As always, and feel free to do so in the comment section, as always. But as for the channel, I was actually hoping to get a few more weeks for other filming tasks, but I will of course be there filming this. And I am actually going to South Iceland next weekend, so I will drive by the Reykjanes Peninsula on my way to do a Highland tour, or if I capture suitable weather, because I have many important filming tasks coming up, tasks that I can only carry out during summer or early autumn, and they are of huge importance for the channel structure into the future. But filming is a bit tricky now, like it was snowing in the mountains here in the north 2 days ago, and this is not the background that I'm wishing for this time of year. Last week offered me only one decent day for filming, and despite the weather, it's more or less just good news I have about my channel now, since I've been using the last few weeks for some groundwork, while the weather has been boring, and the fact is that I have never done a proper channel video that I can use as intro, say something more about myself and my intentions. And the reason why I haven't done such a video is, of course, that I wasn't sure all the time where I was taking this project. But I know way more now. So a video about my channel is one of the upcoming tasks. I need almost two full days to finish it. But during summer, my plans tend to change fast. And my workflow and my problems with it, I will explain it very well in this video I'm talking about. And I will also show you some of the new gadgets that I'm taking with me to the Highlands. And I will try to get that video online this weekend, if everything goes as planned, or shortly before I move on to the Highlands. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the volcano island, Iceland.